construction of the new Warner stand at Lord's. A hive of activity getting ready. The stand won't be ready for the Sri Lanka test in a few weeks' time, but it will be ready for the Pakistan test after that.